is not dead. You gotta apologize to the people.
The inhabitants of the Karelian Isthmus, which the Soviets annexed in the peace, were given only 10 days to cross the newly redrawn Finnish border. 420,000 people grabbed whatever they could carry and left their ancestral homes behind. But